What's up, guys? Dr. Teddy here with BSN, and today I want to introduce a great training complex I've been doing recently in my workouts. Training complexes typically involve using one exercise tool or implement for multiple exercises in a row with minimal rest in between. The key to writing good complexes is finding movements that can all be done with a similar weight and then sequencing them in a manner that allows you to finish them with good form safely. You generally want the harder ones at the beginning and the easier ones at the end. You also have to think about things like grip strength and other limiting factors. Complexes are typically done with free weights, as those are the most versatile pieces of equipment in a gym. That includes barbells, kettlebells, and dumbbells. For today's complex, I'm going to use a landmine, and we're going to do a four-part complex. I sequence these movements together to account for grip strength, because with landmine rows and landmine single leg deadlifts, your grip is really gonna give out first in this complex. The first exercise is gonna be a landmine row. And for this row, we're gonna do it in a Meadows row style with the bar out to our side. Meadows rows should be performed in a medium to high rep range with a stable trunk and minimal leg drive. Feel free to use a handle or straps if the width of the barbell collar is limiting your grip strength and you have access to one. Due to the spinal loading aspect of Meadows rows, the natural rocking of the body should be limited in order to reduce low back compensation. This exercise isn't good for taking to failure, which is why it works well at the beginning of a complex. Perform the landmine row for 12 reps on each side. The second exercise in this complex is going to be grip sparing, and that's the landmine press. I like to perform this landmine press with my feet even. The landmine press is a shoulder-friendly movement because the center of mass of the landmine is centered directly over top of your shoulder, reducing demand on your rotator cuff and range of motion. This exercise is great for complexes because it can be scaled too. As you start to fatigue, you can use a little bit of leg and hip drive to turn it into a push press, especially on that second or third set. Try to start off with a strict press and then use a little leg drive if you need it. Perform the landmine press for 10 reps on each side. The third exercise in this complex is going to tax your grip again, and this is one where your grip might start to fail, so use those straps or handle if you have it. The landmine single leg deadlift highlights the advantage you get from using a landmine that rotates about a fixed point. As you go down, your arm will naturally reach across your body, and then as you come up, you're going to push your hip up and out using your glutes. The natural arc of the landmine on the single leg deadlift feels really good, and it helps to increase glute activation. The landmine being fixed to the ground also helps with balance, which can be a huge relief, especially with heavier weights. Perform the landmine single leg deadlift for 8 reps on each side. The fourth exercise in this circuit is going to be a goblet hold landmine reverse lunge. This movement is grip sparing, which was particularly designed in this complex to make it doable. When I first started thinking of this complex, I did it with a landmine hold reverse lunge, but that was a little bit too challenging on the grip. When you're holding that landmine in goblet position, make sure you maintain a little bit of a forward lean and then step back, alternating legs. This landmine complex covers the full body and utilizes both upper and lower body push and pull exercises. It's brutal and should be done for 2 to 4 sets, typically anywhere in that 8 to 12 rep range. Try to do these continuously and then rest at the end of the entire complex. Spend about 20 minutes or so on the complex. Don't try to make this into an entire workout. If you guys have any questions or comments about training complexes, please be sure to ask below. This is Dr. Teddy here with BSN. Thanks so much for watching.